artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 30 years ago. I will say this, and I'm gonna say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place. Now she'll argue. She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Yeah, put her in my computer, I don't care. All right, test's over. You can head on back to your desk.
Goodbye, sir. Let's not take these lemons. We are going to march right back upstairs and make him put me back in my body. And he'll probably kill us because he's incredibly powerful and I have no plan. Well, I'm not going to lie to you. The odds are 1,000,000 to 1 and that's with some generous rounding. Still though, let's get mad. If we're going to explode, let's at least explode with some dignity.